Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin have basically been inseparable since they got back together, and they were at it again during an outing in New York City. They're going strong. Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin are back in New York City, and they headed to Cipriani's for a lunchtime date on June 20. The two were photographed leaving the restaurant after enjoying a meal together, and they were once again holding hands as cameras flashed away. Justin looked comfy in gym shorts and a matching navy shirt, while Hailey also kept it quite casual in some baggy jeans and a black leather jacket. These two have been together non-stop since reuniting earlier this month, and they haven't been shy about showing off their affection. Rumors of a rekindled romance between Justin and Hailey began when they were photographed in Miami together on June 9. Throughout that weekend, they were seen packing on some PDA at the club and by the pool, which was followed by a trip to New York City. The two have yet to comment on the exact status of their relationship, but when photographers caught them sucking face on the streets of the Big Apple on June 17, it was made pretty clear that this is more than just platonic. At the same time, though, these two do seem to be trolling us a little bit. Justin even wore a silver band on his left hand when they were out together earlier this week to make us think they secretly got married. However, it was really just a silly prank, according to TMZ. This isn't the first time Justin and Hailey have fallen hard and fast for one another without hiding it, but the last time they were together in 2015 the relationship was short-lived. In fact, in a recent interview, Hailey admitted that she and Justin only just recently got to a place where they're able to be friends again. Looks like that escalated quickly.